my heart and a hole in the ground.